been talking this entire time, and my microphone was off. I'm upset! I'm really upset! I had this whole, like, calm intro, and, like, I was being really serene and crap like that because it was supposed to be a relaxing stream, and then my microphone was freaking off! Okay, so... Great! I'm great at this, guys. I'm perfect at starting up streams, didn't you know? And I did accidentally start it as Splatoon and not deep sea diving with Abzu. We are playing Abzu and not Splatoon. I feel bad for everyone who got an email saying like, hey, we're playing Splatoon today. And then, haha, surprise. It's still ocean related, but it's actually Abzu. Penguin Master is like, wow, I came in and the first words I hear are, I'm mad. Yeah, the rage and salt has already started and we have not even gone diving yet. So, okay, so I'm gonna tweet this out because I have not tweeted it out yet. Here we go, tweeted, and Facebook too, because we can't neglect Facebook. So, so a little bit of backstory on this is that I have been meaning to play this for a while. This is Abzu. It is a game that is all about diving, and it's supposedly, like, really relaxing and really pretty. It's made by the same people who made Journey, if you're curious. So I'm assuming it's going to be, like, super atmospheric and stuff like that. And huge thank you to Villain, because she gifted this to me and was like, hey, I think you'd like this, and I'm really, really happy and thankful. So, girl, I see you in chat. Thank you so much for the Abzu copy. I'm really excited to be playing this game, and I'm super excited. I haven't played this yet, by the way. I have not played this at all. I don't even know what this is about. Well, I know it's about the ocean, but that's about all I know. So, big thank you to Villain. Girl, you the best. Okay, so I'm still getting a couple of things set up, and then we're gonna hop right on into the game. Hello, Lonely Days! Oh no, because of storms, my Wi-Fi is shaky. Oh no! I'm sorry, your Wi-Fi is shaky. I heard that California is being hammered by storms. So stay safe to everyone out in California and is dealing with all those, like, floods and crap that's going on right now. That really sucks. Okay, so this is probably going to be a more relaxing stream. Needless to say, I've heard that a lot of people are having woes and pain when it comes to, like, tests and exams and stuff like this. So maybe this will ease some of your week stress, and we're ending this Friday night or morning on something that can be a little bit more relaxing. Before we get started, Mominella, Avid Gladiator, Orin321, Becky, Linebeck, and Mile Hello have already subscribed. Thank you all so, so very much. Most of those were while I was offline, but big thank you to them anyway. Linebeck is resubscribing for the 4th month, and Mile Hello has resubscribed for the 5th month. Wait, 5 months? We're not at 5 months yet, are we? Twitch, why are you weird? Why are you weird? Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and get started with Abzu. I'm so excited about this. K-Head's like, I was expecting Splatoon, but this works too. Yeah, I forgot to change the game title. I always forget to change it when I'm going into stream because my memory is not all the greatest. Pretzinana has subscribed, and Jaden726 has subscribed. Thank you both so, so very much. I hope you enjoy this water and these clouds and all of this. James says, so I've never heard of this game, but I'm excited to see something new. Yeah, I'm not sure how well known this game is, actually. I haven't really seen many people talking about it. And speaking of Splatoon, my phone keeps going off. Hello, phone. You can be muted. Please be muted. There we go. Ooh. Oh my goodness, this is pretty. This is really pretty and slightly terrifying. Villain, is this game spooky? Oh, it's pretty though. It's a pretty kind of spooky. It looks like space. This really looks like space. Oh, hi. Am I dead? Am I in heaven? Oh, hello. This is us. RPG Gamer says, I'm pretty sure this isn't a spooky game. Like, it doesn't sound spooky. I assume at least the first part is not going to be spooky. Holy moly, this is gorgeous. Okay, so press to dive. Press what to dive? That's like a sonar thing. Nothing. Oh, that's highlighted. Ooh, guys, this is so cool. Oh my goodness. Look at all this. Hold to swim. Oh, there we go. So I guess this is just like a boost thing. Ooh, look at that. Look at that dolphin. My fins are like disappearing a little bit. Ooh, I'm chasing fishies. I am so into this right now. Guys, I love the water. I love the ocean. This is so up my alley, and I was really excited to start playing this, but I figured, this would be a good stream game. Oh my goodness, look at all these fish. Oh, this is a big fish. This is a big fish here. Hi. Do you do anything? He doesn't really do anything. Hold to ride. Oh, I'm wrestling a fish! Okay, this is a Goliath grouper. So we're gonna be learning about the ocean tonight. How about that? Oh my god. Holy moly. This is the prettiest game ever. Okay, so, I think I've mentioned this before, but I would play Echo the Dolphin just the first few stages, because the later stages are really spooky. But I would play Echo the Dolphin just to swim around as a dolphin in all of those underwater atmospheres, and this is really, really tickling my underwater fancy. Look at all of this. Oh, I can interact with this thing. What this? I don't think it's a good idea to stick your hand in mysterious holes. Wayne, that sounds really bad, but it's still true. The last thing you want to do is stick your hand into unfamiliar holes in the water. Okay, well, this thing is following me now. Is it leading me somewhere? No, it's just following me. Holy crap, this is so pretty. Ganahem is like, this isn't Splatoon. Yeah, I forgot to change the title of what we're playing today before I started the stream. I always think to do it right after I hit the start button, so, like, I don't know. It's a bad habit of mine. So do I have two following me now? No, it's just... he's just chilling out. He's chilling out. Hi. Oh, this guy is leading me somewhere. Or is it... it's just following me. Do I have to find, like, a lot of these? Can I bust this down? Oh. Okay. Ooh, we made a new path, guys! We made a new path! Blue Knight's like, the music. Yeah, man. This music is something else. I'm, like, super into... oh. That's not... Is that dangerous? Swims up to a shark. Is that dangerous? Oh, this is getting spooky already. Oh, this is spooky now. It's quiet. Here's a thing. It's an eel. We have a thing down here. Ooh. What's this? I stole a shell off of the floor and it didn't really do anything. Can I actually go up to the surface and see where I am? I can! I'm literally in the middle of the ocean with no one to help me. Okay. Well, we're going back down now. The old and new Super Mario Bros. Says, so where's your air tank? I have gills. I have the most advanced air tank ever. It's gills. Granted, I don't think we're like naturally a water creature because we have fins. Can I breach the water now? No, I can't. Oh, spooky. Oh, this is a lot more mysterious than spooky, though. I guess we go down. If there's one thing that Journey has taught me, it's that you have to follow the shiny things. Always follow shiny things. They will lead you... I see a shiny thing over there. But... Hi! Oh, this is a bad idea! This is not a good idea. Oh, actually, I take that back. This was a very good idea. Holy crap, are we dead? If this is what heaven is like, I have no complaints. Look at this place. Oh, man. Oh, man, guys. Oh, man. Okay, so we have, like, this Atlantis shrine or something. And I am all about this. I feel like I've just died and gone to heaven. This is like space. What's this? Oh. Oh. Oh, manta rays! Manta rays! Guys, I love manta rays. I love manta rays. Oh, and that's filling up a place with water. I guess we're filling up different areas with water? Maybe? Oh, it's water inside of water. This feels really intense. Holy crap! Oh! This is like the same place that we were in just a minute ago. So we're brightening up the ocean is what we're doing. This is so cool! Wait, I'm gonna ride the manta ray! Guys, we're gonna ride this manta ray. Come on, no. No, manta ray, come here. Come here. How do I... Oh! I just tumbled somehow. How do I ride things again? I don't remember. I did it once, and then now I can't remember how to do it. Hello! Or maybe I can't grab onto that. Okay, well, whatever. Still, manta rays are so cool! Okay, I want to see what's down here. Because this is like water inside of water. Oh, we just get sent back up. It's like heavy water. So nice. So, I have a story about manta rays, if you guys are interested in stories. Some of you know that I visit Hawaii fairly often. Like, I have family there and whatnot, so I go there every once in a while to just, like, visit and just visit the islands again, right? I remember once, we went on a trip there when I was really young. I wasn't really, really young. I think I was, like, 10 years old. Something along those lines, and I remember I was trying to rush my parents out to go to the beach because, you know, I was a kid, I had like a crap ton of energy, and I was like, let's go, it's time to swim, let's go swimming. And we finally got out and we went to the- Oh! Villain, you said this wasn't spooky! That legitimately just terrified me. I just my heart just jumped. My heart just My heart can't. Oh. Okay, I can deal with sharks, but that was a good old jump scare of a shark. Okay. Where was I with my story? Ganon's like, story time. Wait, did you almost die of electricity? That kind of sucks. I'm glad you're not dead. Okay, well, I don't see any sharks. Now, I see an eye blinking at me. Where did I leave off on that story? That legit just completely distracted me. Ooh, new way to go. Okay, I was rushing my parents to get to the beach. Thank you, Dirt Dog. I was rushing my parents to go to the beach, and I was like, oh, well, we should get there fast because I'm really impatient and I'm a child, so I can't wait for anything. So, we got there, and there was this lady who was kind of paddling around the area where we ended up swimming at. And she said, oh, you just missed them. There was a school of manta rays passing through here not 10 minutes ago. We literally missed the manta rays by like 10 or 15 minutes, and I was so sad. Ooh. Okay. Well, we're catching this current. Ooh. Hello. Oh. I didn't know that I could actually catch all those fish. So yeah, that happened, and I will never forget it. It was slightly sad, but I went swimming, so it was a happy ending, at least, but I still miss manta rays. To this day, I've never really gotten to see a manta ray up close, but I would love to wait! Yes, I got it! Got that one too? Oh man. Oh man, we're swimming fast now. Wait, where are we going? That looks... Ooh, that looks gorgeous. Oh! Dolphins! Guys, we're swimming with dolphins! Yes. Oh man. I can get behind this. I can get behind this. I would love to swim in this kind of atmosphere. Minus the jump scares. Jump scares I can do without. I like grabbing all of the fish. Oh, it's like a whirlpool of fish, and now we're in a cave. Outer Boop says mantas have no barbs, though. They're harmless. Yeah, you can, like, swim up to one and ride it, theoretically, if you can get close enough. But, I mean, it could still whack you with its, like, fin. You know how it, like, flaps their fins a little bit? If you get hit by that, I'd imagine that would still hurt. Quite a bit, especially if you're like scuba diving and you're not expecting it, and if it whacks off your air supply, that would be bad. That would be very bad. But we just went scuba diving. We weren't actually like going out of our way to like go super super deep. I see people talking about seafood, and I agree. There are many seafood opportunities here, but everything's pretty, so let's not. Okay, so I can go in there, but is there anything else? SBSam18 says, this is my first time seeing gameplay of this game. It's gorgeous. I am very impressed by this game so far. Like, I am loving this. This is so good. Like, I could probably spend hours just swimming around and looking through every single little crevice. Oh, wait, what? Where's that fish? Where's that fish? Okay, you see this? You see this fish right here? This fish. I'm following it. I'm trying to point at it, but it's hard to point. And it just went off screen. Well, that fish, actually, right here. These. Guys. Say humu humu nuku nuku apua'a. Humu humu nuku nuku apua'a. That is Hawaii state fish. also known as a triggerfish. I actually knew the Hawaiian name for it before I ever knew it was actually called a triggerfish. And, shiny eels with a dog shark? What's this? It's literally a dog shark. I'm sitting on it now. Yeah! Meditating on this dog shark. Wait, am I just... I sense something. Oh, it just lets me sit on it. Okay. Is there anything else here that I can do? Otherwise, I'm going into that cave, but the cave is spooky, so I'm slightly intimidated. Oh, that's more current down there, but we can't get to it. Brandon saying that this is a meditation stream. Yes. Yes, definitely meditation stream until we go into dark places like this. Once we hit dark places, then it's like, ooh, slightly not good. Ooh, but we got another one of these guys. Hello, I'm putting my hand into suspicious holes again. Oh, these are like little mini floor carpet things. I think these things make me swim faster, I'm wanting to say. I can't really tell, but I feel like it does. You gotta press a button while on the shark statue and you can view the fishes moving around. Where is the shark statue? I think it's far away by now. Ooh! Nothing closed. I'm impressed with how many things are actually, like, moving and feel alive in this game. Like, if there's one thing that I'm super impressed by, it's definitely that, because it feels like everything on screen is moving. I can do a thing here, so I had to get this thing before I could move on. Okay, well, let's dive down. Ooh! What are we grabbing this time? We're grabbing blue and red fish. I want this soundtrack. Holy moly, I'm totally buying the soundtrack. This is gorgeous. Oh no, I missed one! I'm sad. Ooh, wait. Yay, I got the shell. I assume those are like hidden all over the place. Hello, dark kelp. Oh! Hello! Hello, please don't bite me! You guys can be vicious. Please do not bite. I am not a tasty one. Oh my goodness. And I missed another batch of fish. Oh well. It's not as devastating as the first one you missed. And I'm missing like everything now. Hammerheads! Oh, dolphin jump. Hello. Or orca jump. That works too. And it's dark and spooky again. But we have another one of those shinies. So if there's anything that I've learned, it's always follow the shiny. Let's see. This is kind of mysterious. Like, it feels kind of spooky, but it's kind of serene at the same time. And I actually don't mind it like this. As long as nothing huge comes out from the bottom of the screen and tries to eat me, then I'm okay. Oh, wait, look. There's something broken down here. Yeah, that's totally like some man-made structures or something broken and scattered. Ooh. Mayo Hello says, would it be fine if we call you Missy tonight? Okay. Okay, I complained a little while back that everyone always spells my name with, like, S-E-A. I will excuse it for tonight. For tonight, it is actually very appropriate. Okay, before we do that, let me alt-tab super briefly. Oh, good, it doesn't pause the game when I alt-tab. Man, Under the Sea is like another world. It really is, though. Like, no joke at all on that. G! Hello! Hello, G! How are you? We're playing Pretty Games. And I'm super excited because it really is like the most gorgeous thing ever. Goodness, look, there's like, what are these called? Ammonites? They're Ammonites, right? I think they're called Ammonites. I know there's the Pokemon Ammonite, so. Chris Mash is asking to say, what fish would you want to be? I mean, something big and something that doesn't get eaten. Preferably. She says, hello, I am fine. This is a really pretty game and relaxing. It's all the cool. Yeah. Yeah, I figured that a relaxing stream might do well tonight. And I'm really enjoying it so far, so I'm having a lot of fun. I've been meaning to play this game for forever, too, so I am excited. Oh, so we got the killer whales this time. I guess whatever we swim next to or is like a highlight of the area is the kind of fish that we're going to unlock for this heavy water areas. Yeah, check it out. My goodness. My goodness, this place. Can this be a real? Can this please be real? I would love for this to be real. This would be like the realest reel that ever reeled. I don't know, heck, it might be real in some deep depths of the ocean, but like you need an air tank for that. You need an air tank, and air tanks are expensive, and it's probably really far away. Geez, like, whoa, this is like a super beautiful game. Yeah, man. This game is like, I'm super impressed with this game. It's super, super pretty. We've seen some really, really beautiful things so far. Oh, looks like we're getting into like some building structures. Oh, sharks. And hieroglyphs? Okay. Oh, we're definitely getting into these sharks now. I mean, as long as they're not nibbling on me, that's fine. Mahi Mahi! I wanted it. I wanted it for food. There's a lot more delicious things than me around here, so. Hello, wow. This is actually confusing my eyes. Ooh. Wow. That's neat. Oh, where was I going? I got turned around in that. Oh, there we are. So, by the way, Saraline Lane, sorry. Sarah Lane has dropped the tip into the tip jar. Thank you so much, Sarah Lane. Hey, Masay, since I have room to say it this time, I hope you've been having a joke stream from... I hope you've been enjoying a joke stream from Sari. Why did the motorcycle take a break? Because he was too tired. Ha, 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 ha. Bonus, two fish are in a tank. One says to the other, how do you drive this thing? Ha, 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 ha. I get it. That's funny. Thank you, Sarah Lane, very much for the joke and the tip. Oh, this is very orange. Starflame doesn't get it. Too tired. Motorcycle has two tires and you're taking a break because you're too tired. And two fish are in a tank, as in like the vehicle tank instead of aquarium tank. Ha! Pyromancer says, these jokes are killing me. Ha 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 ha. Ooh. So we're out of the blue sea and now we're into the orange sea. This reminds me of sunsets! I like it! This legit, though, is just like Sunset Alley of the ocean. Is there anything in here? It's a bad idea to stick your head into unknown holes. But I'm going to do it. I can't interact with it. It kind of looks like something I'd be able to interact with. Turtle! Guys, say honu. Honu. Honu is the Hawaiian word for turtle. Exploring and poking around right now. I want to see if there's anything I can really interact with. I see rocks over there. I assume that's where I need to go. Oh, hello! It's like a hammerhead shark with a thing. Can I sit on this one? Ride 'em cowboy with a hammerhead shark? No, I can't. It was only that one in the other section. Oh, I see a thing down there. I'll go grab it. I'm gonna run into this thing. There we go. Yeah, it's another one of these. Shiona-san! I hope Chiyo can actually hear that, because apparently Twitch is freaking out for them. So, we got ourselves a little jet again. A jet friend! Where is SS2 Jet when you need him? Someone ping him and say that he's going on an adventure with us. I hereby name these little jets as SS2. Ooh! Oh, I'm giving birth to manta rays. For a relaxing stream, the stream is having a lot of like weird out of context like things being said about it. Just off the top of my head. Hello, Shyroll, I'm doing great. I hope you're doing well too. Oh my god, he actually is here. Hi! Hi, Ryan! Look! This is you! You see this jet thing? I named it SS2 in honor of you. Because it's a jet and it's named SS2. So, we are SS2 Jet. Or, my companion is SS2 Jet. Okay, where am I supposed to go now? I see hieroglyphs over here. It's probably that thing now that I have the jet with me. There we go. Becky has resubscribed for the fourth month. I think it's actually like catching up now because it's actually saying the month number. I made it for one last stream and on my sub anniversary. Happy sub anniversary! Thank you so much for your support, Becky. I appreciate it. And I hope you get to come back soon. You will be missed. Oh, you pull that chain. What is this even? Oh. What is this even doing? Is it unlocking it? I find it interesting that there's like a really thick, really heavy water apart from the actual water that we're swimming in. So, I assume that we have to find another chain that's leading from that door. Look at those things! They keep pulling in when I pass by them. Okay, where am I going? Where am I going? Ah! Honu! Hello, Honu! Hello, Honu! I'm trying to talk at you! Oh! Hello! Wow, I like started speeding out. Ooh! Wow, I found the speed boost, guys. Oh, here's the other one. Oh, I just figured out how to speed boost. That's neat. And open the next door. Oh, is the music too loud? Volume check. How is the music in comparison to like my voice? I can turn it down just a tad. It's very low as it is though. Yes, you guys did just see some manatees. Let's go say hi. Hello, manatee. Oh, the humanity. Ha, 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 ha. Okay, seems like it's okay. I was worried about music being too loud, but I'm glad that it's okay. Thank you for, I almost said mic check, but no, it's more like volume check. Hello, I'm talking to you. Guys, do you remember how to hitch a ride? I remember I got told like once, and then I couldn't remember after that. Oh, there we go. Yay! I found it! I'm just like grabbing on. Hey! This me! This my new buddy! This is my new buddy. Can I actually control it? Oh, dude! I can actually control it! We can literally ride around on a humanity! Humanity? No, just a regular old manatee. Oh my god, guys! We can actually control it! Look, can I take it with me? Oh, I'd like to take this with me. He's my friend. Oh, he doesn't let me turn near the door. That's sad. Andrea says he's so derpy. Oh my god! Manatees are adorable. What's down here? This looks important. Whoop. Yeah! Oh, lionfish. Those are dangerous. In real life, anyway. Let's not touch them. Let us not touch them. Rassilonks has resubscribed for the second month. Thank you so much, Rassilonks. I appreciate that. You have one more month to go for double bananas. That's getting pretty close. I'm really excited for you. Thank you so much. This place is like
super cool.
It sounds like it's getting more quiet though, so that means we're getting to like the spooky parts of the ocean again. And the One True TV has subscribed. Thank you so much. Yes, thank you so much. No, thank you so much. I hope you enjoy your banana. I appreciate your support a lot. Can I ride on a shark? I kind of want to test this, but it's spooky. But he just ran. He just GTFO'd. He saw me coming. He saw me coming for him, and he's like, nah, I'm good. I'm good. Let's not have this crazy lady grab onto my back and never let go. Is there anything in here? Oh, it's like, ooh. It's dark back here. Oh, there's a thing down there. Octopus! Hello, little one. I like you. I like to eat you too. Guys. Say taco. T-A-K-O, taco. That is octopus. Actually, that's Japanese. That's not Hawaiian, but still. I think? Question mark? Is that Hawaiian or Japanese? I'm actually not sure now. My languages are getting all mixed up. I see the taco emote coming out. Ooh, look at this. Pretty. I love just the flood of taco. Taco in chat. Zelda fans like, I like how this is Masei teaches chat Hawaiian stream. But I mean, taco's Japanese. That's not Hawaiian, I don't think. I'm pretty sure it's Japanese. G says, this stream is making me hungry. You and me both, man. I could go for some sushi right now. I could totally go for that. Holy moly, this looks cool. Okay, well, we have another thing, but is there anything down at the bottom? I assume that we'll find out what's down there after we activate this thing. So let's go ahead and go on in! Taco is octopus in Japanese. Yep, confirmed. Okay, thank you! I just say it normally in everyday speech, just like... I say taco more often than I do, just like proper octopus, so it's like... I forget if it's actually Hawaiian or Japanese because I pull from both for the occasional word. Ooh. This is the space. This is the space. Actually, wait a second. No, don't go there yet. I want to see something. My character's like, hey, it's that way. Why are you turning around? Yeah, look! So we did those two, and now we have this one. So we have one more after this. Oh, really? Really? I hope it goes on longer than that. To be honest. Okay, let's grab this thing. And let's go. Deco has dropped a tip into the tip jar. Thank you so much, Deco. Hi, Masei. I'm looking forward to your mini underwater freakouts. Portfolio is getting much better with much mother artwork, realism, and anatomy enhanced. My Wacom skills are getting better slowly but surely. Thank you and Mama Nella for always being there. Aw, Deco! Dude, when I say that you've been improving, you have been really improving. Like, I... am not even joking. That, well, you are getting so good with your art. Please continue to draw and continue to practice, and you will only get better. I'm very excited for your portfolio, man. Keep working at it. Everyone's excited about the whale sharks. Yee! Okay, wait, I'm gonna ride the sunfish. Let's ride it. Dude, wait, what are we even hanging on to? We're literally just like hanging on to its skin. I'd imagine that'd be like a little bit painful. No, we can still control it. I wanna ride the whale shark though. Let's go down there. Come, deliver me onto my whale shark! Ooh, there it go! There it go! No, man! Come on! Can I? Yeah! Look at that! Look at this monster! Holy moly! Wow, it's actually swimming really fast. This place actually feels really small when I'm riding on the back of this whale shark. It's very fast. Wait, there's another, like, shark thing up here. Hello, shark thing. Back button to meditate. Oh! That's so cool! Look, it's telling us what all of these fish are! See? Guys? Humu humu nuku nuku apua'a. Humu humu nuku nuku apua'a. See? Now we can actually see it really up close. It's a reef triggerfish. It's funny because Splatoon is actually what taught me what, that triggerfish is actually a thing. Zippy Fig says educational stream. Yeah, Scolipendra has the right spelling. I just saw it scroll by in chat, so that's some good spelling. Thumbs up. Yellow tang. And long nose butterfly fish. It keeps coming back to these guys though. Can I see other fish? Can I see the whale shark eventually? No? Okay. Well, there you go. That's something that we can do apparently. So I'm gonna be looking out for more of these things. Actually, wait, this looks like a door. What's in here? It's just a little crevice with a mysterious windowsill in it. Ooh, that's probably foreshadowing or something. Wait, what was that? What was that? I saw a thing off in the distance. Oh, it was just a rock. It was just a rock. Hello, Jack Davies! Welcome to the stream! We are swimming in circles and looking at pretty things today. It's very relaxing. Hello, everyone! Okay, well, I guess that means we can continue on. Ooh. I've noticed that this game gets like dark and then light again and then dark again and then light again. But no matter what, it was pretty every step of the way. Urban Camper, hello! Welcome to Ocean! Phoenix Girl, this game is mostly about exploration and just atmosphere. Have you heard of Journey? It's the same people that made Journey, and it so far it seems like the same type of game where you play it for the experience and just like the feeling that it gives you, and not so much like a detailed story or anything like that. It's all about like the atmosphere and how pretty everything is, and case in point. And just having a relaxing sit down and oogle at everything that you wish that was real. That's not opening. Oh, I see. I have to keep pressing these things. Starflame. No, I'm actually playing this on Steam. It is... I actually don't know if it's on PS4. Is Abzu on PS4? Ooh. So... Hey, look! It's me! It's me! I'm doing some sort of energy thing. And that's the... Am I like a god or something? That's the thing that we have been going into, and it looks like a spaceship? It's up there. Are we an alien and that's why we can breathe underwater? Yeah, look at that. Mayo Hello says it's on PS4, Xbox One, and Steam. This is the Steam version because, you know, convenient, and I don't have a PS4 or an Xbox One. Zarek says crystal gem confirmed. I mean, I'm yellow. What gem is yellow? I can't think of anything in particular, but I'm sure there's something. We have another thing. Okay, so this is more story. So, I think sharks are like holy or something, because sharks are like super, super important to this entire area. Yeah, it definitely seems like we're paying tributes to sharks or something. Oh, topaz. Tiger's Eye. I mean, Yellow Diamond is taken, though. Oh, look, it's a thing that was in the picture. So, we have control over this, and I assume we have something to do with, like, all of these structures. Hello, can you tell me about myself? Spider Monkey, it has resubscribed for the third month. First stream in 3 months. Aw, man. Oh, well, I'm glad you're here. Thank you so much for the support. I'm so glad, and I hope you enjoy your double bananas. At 3 months, you get double bananas, so thumbs up. Thank you so much. Ghost Garus and the Crystal Dragons have both also resubscribed for the fourth month. Thank you so, so much! I love your videos, they are really funny and relaxing. Already been 4 months. Well, I don't know if I'd call all of my streams and videos relaxing. A lot of them are stressful. The whole, like, you're doing everything. Ooh! 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 Guess what we're writing! Okay, I mean, what was I saying? I was saying something important. Oh, it's pretty! Hello, you're skinny! This guy really skinny, actually. Are whales this skinny? He's very thin. Oh, but this is so pretty! Oh, here come more of them! Oh, there's a giant one! You eat those. This is so cool. Oh, hello. Hello, I want to ride you, but it's not letting me. Oh, probably because I would get eaten. Oh, hello. No, how about not eating me? Oh my goodness. Wait, this is the coolest thing ever. Hello, I'm talking to you. Look at him being fancy. I can do that too. He's so big! That was the coolest thing. That was this game keeps impressing me. It keeps impressing me with things. This is very angled for the ocean. Hello. Oh! Please don't explode. It exploded! Okay, that was a bad idea. That was an extremely bad idea. Let's not do that again. Get out, get out, get out! Please let me swim away. Please let me swim away. That was not good. Okay, let's leave that alone. If something starts flashing and it looks like it's about to explode, then it's probably about to explode. That's terrifying. Here I was just like staring at it and freaking putting my nose on it, and then it explodes in my face. That was rude. That was rude. It was what it was. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I know why that thing died. How about let's go away. Oh, this is okay. This is getting spooky. This is getting really spooky. I do not know how to. I'm stressing, guys. I am stressing. This is stressful. I'm just gonna lay low. Oh my goodness, this is a minefield. Nope. Okay. I guess I can go down here. Please go away. I hear something. It's going to explode, guys. I'm stressing. Oh, suddenly I am stressing. Where did those whales lead me? Whales, I do not appreciate this. Oh my god. Okay, how do I make it bright and cheerful again? Can I make it bright and cheerful? I would like that. Hello, can I sit on you and meditate? I can. Oh! Hello! Okay, everyone, educational go! Say Ika. I-K-A. Ika. That is Japanese for squid. I don't know why I'm still doing this. Oh. Goblin shark. More squids. More squids. All the Ikas in chat, except someone said IKEA. Andrea, it's not IKEA. We are not buying furniture in this squid-infested waters. Okay, this is spooky. What do I even do? I'm stressing. Everywhere I turn, there is one of these bomb things. Oh, hello. Wait. This looks like a cord of some sort. Okay. This is dangerous. No, this is dangerous. So dangerous. So dangerous. Okay. Rip. Rest in pieces. Rest in pieces. No. At least I apparently can't die. Please get rid of everything. Oh, good, good, good. It did what I said, see? Oh, okay. Neato. So I need to go and turn on the other generator, and now I don't have to worry about the exploding things anymore. That's good. That's good. Fanfiction Dreamer says that was terrifying. Sanscript 020 says that went well. It went perfectly fine. Oh, these are still alive. Okay, well, you know what? I'm not going that way. I will go the other way. No, no, nope, nope! I don't like this. Okay, kill them all. There, now I really don't have to worry about it. Game Boss Grant has dropped a tip into the tip jar. Thank you so much, Grant! There goes that shark again. He's booking it too. First thing when I got here was silence and then Masei Rage. Well, this is in a way Xenoblade underwater version. Well, I don't think it's as long as Xenoblade, to be fair. Xenoblade is like many, many hours. I think this game is like 2 or 3 hours long to complete. It's a very short game from what I understand. I am enjoying what this new Game Plus is. Hope you enjoy this Abzu diving game. I am definitely enjoying it. Except for this part! Because everything's exploding! I'm stressing out! Okay. For the most part, this game is really fun and really relaxing, except for this part. But thank you very, very much, Grant. I appreciate it a lot. Oh! Oh no, he's stuck! If I put my head over there, will he bite me? Hi. Hi. Will he bite me? Guys, will he bite me? I kind of want to see if he bites me. This is a bad idea. Guys, don't do this. Don't do this. Hello. I'm going to boop your nose. Boop. Boop. Ah, he doesn't mind if I boop his nose. Look, I'm swimming with the sharkies and nothing's happening. Okay, I feel bad for him. So let's do the thing. Here, sharky. Sharky, go. Sharky, be free. Sharky, I saved you. Don't you dare take a chunk out of my arm. I'm good, look. See, guys, sharks are friendly. Just don't stick your head in their mouths. As the Sujit says, shark is dying and the sage just starts poking at it. Well, I had to see if it would bite me. Because if it bit me, then I wouldn't save it. So by not biting me, he proved that he really wanted me to save him. This is a very backwards way of thinking about it, and please don't think like that if there is an animal in need. Do not think like that. I'm just saying that because the shark was spooky and I wanted to see what would happen. Ooh! Hello! Can I grab your tail? I can't grab your tail. But they're going deeper. I mean, I can't keep up with that. They are very fast. It's starting to look like more like space. Ooh, shiny! I really want to see if I can grab onto these whales. But they are swimming extremely fast. And I'm not sure if I can actually catch up to them. It looks like I can't. Yeah, they're just gonna keep going off into the distance. Yeah, I'm getting pushed back. They're like, nah! Nah, don't go that way. Okay, before I go on, I just want to explore a little bit more. Blood Crisis 542 has dropped something into the tip jar. Thank you so much, Blood Crisis! They say you should check out Child of Light or Subnautica. They're pretty good. This is unrelated, but I sent you this at 8:21. You'll probably see it about 9:06. Just out of curiosity, why does it take you so long to get/see tips? Wow! Oh my god! Dude, you literally were almost on the minute at guessing that. Holy moly, that's actually... I'm impressed. I am impressed at your timing capabilities. But the reason why is because I'm trying to not have it have the stream be long periods of time of me just reading notifications. Mainly because I just want to keep it running smoothly so that it's not like repetitive or boring to watch. So I just kind of take care of it gradually as the stream goes on, and I try not to stress out too much about it. Because if I tried to like read them all out as I got them, then a lot of the time we would probably have long bouts of just reading notifications. And I always really appreciate and really am super thankful for all of the support that everyone shows me, but it's like at the same time I don't want it to get boring for those who are just here to watch. Does that make sense? Oh, that one was like really spooky. So that's why I take my time on trying to, or rather why I try to space out reading out the notifications. Humboldt's good. I want to see the spooky one again. Wait, go back. This guy's ugly. Well, actually, that's a female, right? The males are like super small. Okay, I don't know if I'm 100% correct on the species or not, but I believe that these reproduce by the male being super tiny and attaching itself permanently to the Wow, okay, that was some eating capabilities. But yeah, I remember reading that somewhere, just another like animal tidbit. So like the males are basically the size of like a finger, essentially. Just they're very small, and they will permanently attach themselves and slowly start disintegrating into the anglerfish. Every anglerfish that you see that looks like this is a female. Yeah, there you go. Yankee Kitty says, yes, the males are small and parasitic. That's the way that would be better than my roundabout way of explaining it. Ooh, what's that? Oh, it's the whale again! Look! Oh! Hello! Hello, the inside of a whale. Oh, I wonder if I can catch it! Kurorishu Risu Pachi says, yes, that is the anglerfish. For a long time, people thought that the male anglerfish were a completely different species. That's pretty interesting. I can see how, though, because they look nothing alike. Well, it's time. Let's go and poke at the shiny. Ooh. More pretties. So is this the last one? I think this is the last one. Yeah. So let's see what happens. I don't know how long this game is actually going to go. Avid Gladiator has dropped a tip into the tip jar. Thank you so much, Avid! Hello, Masay. You know, you always seem to stream when I really need it. Thank you for making my day a little better. Aw, Avid. Aw, I'm glad that I could help make your day better, but I hope things are going well for you. I know things are a little rough there for a bit, but please try to keep your chin up. Thank you for watching. And Deco6226 has resubscribed for the fourth month. Thank you, Deco. You are a sweetheart. Thank you so much for all of your support, man. And like I said, keep up that art. You too good, man. Giant squids, by the way. Rotary Power Uptime says, I really need to use the bathroom, but I don't want to leave the stream. Well, I'll probably be in this area for a little bit, so if you want to run really fast and go and use the bathroom, then go do it. Because I'm probably just going to poke around this little vicinity for a little bit. Ooh, this is super cool looking. Wait! I saw the whale! I saw the whale! I want to get the whale. Can I get the whale? It's all the way over there already. Never mind, that's not gonna happen. Oh, look at up there though! All the way up there! It looks like ruins. Rotary Power says, okay, BR. Run, man, run! Oh, we get rejected from up there. Oh, is this like a giant squid? Can I ride the squid? Can I do that? Hey, man, come on. Come over here. Oh, I'm disappointed. We can't ride the squid. That'd be hilarious if we could. Just like kind of chill out on Mr. Squid. Does it actually have a beak? Dude, they actually rendered the beak on this thing. Look at that. I'm impressed. He's kind of checking me out. He's like, what are you doing? Hey man, what you doing over here? Anything else interesting in this area? Last time we had like a little nook that had interesting things. Oh, it's another shark! And what's this? Oh, it's just one of these ammonite things. That I think I already found this, didn't I? It doesn't have any dust on it, so. This place is kind of spooky still. Oh no! Lazy Gamer says, I'm seriously scared of squids and octopi. Oh, how come? I mean, I guess I can see how they'd be a little bit creepy. And I get rejected. I can't go down there. Okay, I guess we're ready to head out. I hope Rotary comes back soon. I spent some time exploring, so I wasn't lying. So we go down there. Okay. Oh, it's... Oh, guess what, guys? We're going deeper now. Marlo's Eyes Girl says, thank you for replying to my tweet. I really wish I could meet Tim, John, Emil, and you. Aww! Never give up hope. We'll be going to conventions for quite a while, and if you ever get the opportunity to, definitely go. It's worth going at least once. You know, just for the experience. Oh. Oh, heck no! Heck no! Shark, that's dangerous. Shark, trust me, that's really dangerous. You don't want to be there. Hey man, listen to me. You really don't want to go in there. And he went in there. Okay. This is... No, 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 I'm bail. I'm bail. I bail. I bail and swim up and over. Take the extra bit of time to swim around and you will save your skin. I'm so not about this. I'm so not about this. I am not about these explodey thingies. Look though, I made it. I made it without interrupting a single one of them because I took the long way and survived. This is stressful. This reminds me of like late game Echo the Dolphin. This really is reminding me of late game Echo the Dolphin, and it is stressing me out. At least we don't have an air meter like Echo. Echo has that stupid air meter and you have to like stress out about actually making it to anywhere alive. Oh no. Okay, I'm just gonna come up as far away as I can. Okay, I kind of mildly offended that thing, but I did not completely offend it. This looks like a ribcage. This is spooky. I do not like this. Oh, there's fish in here, and they look completely terrifying. Oh, this is spooky. Oh, wait. There's little SS2 jets. Wait. And they're being made? But they were so friendly. They were so nice and friendly. I don't know what to think about this. Can I go through a door here? Where do I go? Here. Oh! Nope. Nope. Maybe. It keeps getting like mildly offended at me, and is like, "Huh? I'ma blow up. I'ma blow up." Oh, Jesus! No fear. We are with you. Oh, thanks, man. Thanks, man. You guys get to see me freak out. Guys, this is exactly why I do not play spooky games. Because I just can't handle it. My little heart can't handle these things. I can handle a lot of things. And I can be stubborn. And I can make it through really, really hard games because I am stubborn enough to stick with it and take like a billion hours to beat it. But as soon as it starts getting spooky, I just take forever because I keep inching along like this. I am officially spooked. Oh, it's another jet. And this stupid bomb. Oh, do I touch it? It looks like I touch it. Oh, hello, it's me. I'm poking myself with a fin. Okay, it's telling me something. Is that it? Are you saying that I am a bomb? Are these man-made? Look, those fish aren't actually fish. They're like kind of almost fish. Kuroriso Pachi has dropped the tip into the tip jar. Thank you so much, Kuro. I'm kind of freaking out a little bit, so I'm trying to keep on top of everything, but I'm like, my shoulders are very tense. It's like, I know that they can't really hurt me. I know they can't really hurt me, but the explosions upset me. It's like, the anticipation is just there, and it's like, I know it's going to explode. I know it is. Oh, heck no! Heck no! Welp. Rip. Rip us. Oh, maybe. Can I turn back around? Can I turn back around? I would like to turn back around. This is not cool. This game is making me want to play Endless Ocean for the Wii. I think if you like this game, you'll like Endless Ocean. Thanks, Kudo. I will definitely check out Endless Ocean. I've heard about it. I just never really looked into it. But if it's like this, then I'm definitely. Oh my gosh. Maybe if it's like this minus this part, if it's something similar to this, then I might be convinced to go and try it. But thank you so much for the suggestion and for the tip. I'm panicking. Okay, wait, but what did it? Okay, you know what? No. No. You know what? Screw all of this noise. I'm going up. I'm swimming up, and it's not letting me swim up. Game, why? Game, why? Why don't you let me swim up? I'm so not okay with this. I'm so not okay with any of this. So not. Nope! This is not okay. This is not okay. Whoever made this game is a jerk. They make you think this game is super relaxing, and then they do this to you. And I keep getting comboed. Okay, I'm home free. I'm home free. No, not that way! Pepper says this is actually nightmare fuel. Yeah, no kidding. Please don't tell me that this is a huge freaking. Oh, hi. This stupid shark. Oh, that shark is going for it. Oh my goodness. Shark, why did you do that? Shark, you should not have done that. Shark screwed us both. Norcor is like, shark friend, no. I'm in like pieces. This is not okay. Okay, well, now that explains why everything is like. Oh no! Oh no! No! Guys, no! I can't! No! No, wait, this is really sad! Oh no, this is really sad. Shark friend, no. Oh no, he died. Caesar24 says, oh, the shark is actually dead. I feel so bad for joking now. I was like really spooked out by the shark at first, because usually in games like this, sharks are like really dangerous, but he never did anything, and then we saved him and he was really nice. And we pet him. Oh, this is pretty though. Shark friend, look at what you could have seen! Oh, wait, there's hieroglyphs. Okay, there's... It's me. It's me. And there's three me's. Oh, do we actually get to walk now? Yeah! Hey, we're walking! Hello. There's frogs! Can this be a frog friend now? I would like a replacement friend, please. Not that anyone could replace shark friend, but I would like a friend. Wait. Oh! It's like a salamander thing. Oh, things are getting pretty again. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh wow. Mad at me for joking about the frog being like the new friend for us. Look, frog can't swim. I was just making a jab. Nobody can replace shark friend. But we will take care of a new friend to continue the trend of saving friends. Wait, penguins? Is that a penguin? No, that's not a penguin. I like how I immediately defaulted to penguin. No, that's like a... Wait a second. Wait a second! Wait, I saw a thing way back here. Oh, I thought I saw a shark, and I was gonna be like, oh! That's not a shark. Well, no, it probably is a shark, but it's not the shark. The kind of shark. Oh, History Master, you missed a thing. The shark kind of exploded. Dropped a generous tip into the tip jar. Thank you so much, James. Oh, thank you. Hey, Missy. If you like manta rays so much, you should visit Las Vegas and go to Mandalay Bay Shark Reef. There's a petting pool filled with manta rays and other creatures like horseshoe crabs. Dude, I've been there. I went to Mandalay Bay and the aquarium there, and it's so cool. I love Mandalay Bay so much. Mandalay Bay is like one of the most pretty, like, ritzy hotels. They're like, I love just going through there and walking in and going to the aquarium. It's so pretty. I really did enjoy that. And I did pet, like, the little stingrays that they had there. Oh, this one's locked away. I guess I have to figure out how to get in there. Can I walk? Do I have to get out of the water to get over there? No, it doesn't look like it. Does not look like it. Oh! There's a thing down here, so I'm gonna activate this. But yeah, thank you, James, so much for your tip. I do appreciate it. I'm glad that someone else knows the greatness of Mandalay Bay. I live in Las Vegas and have been there a couple of times. That's why I mentioned it. Oh, sweet! That's fun! Yeah, every once in a while I'll be in Vegas, and I usually just trip around all the hotels and like look at all the fancy things that there are there. Because there's some really, really nice looking hotels. Okay, so that connects there, that connects there. This connects here. So how do I? Maybe if I go around somewhere? Circle around to the back, maybe? Oh, there's stairs. This looks more like an entrance. But it's not an entrance. There has to be something that I'm missing, like something that can unlock this door. Scolipendra has resubscribed for the fourth month. Thank you so much, Scolipendra. This game's so pretty. It has been really pretty. It's like, I don't even mind being stuck. It's one of those things where I really don't mind that I don't know what to do. I'm just kind of having fun going around and checking everything out and running into dead dinosaurs. It's kind of one of those things where definitely the journey, is more important than the actual destination. It's like, I'm having a ball just like going around and looking at everything. Oh, Phoenix Girl is gonna go watch Moana with family. How appropriate, because ocean. All right, you have fun. I hope you enjoy it. I actually haven't watched that yet, which is really surprising because, you know, Hawaiian family. But we just haven't gotten around to it, and I haven't had time. But that sounds like it'll be great. I've heard good things, so I hope you enjoy it. Dolly Chor Hin Chops. Dolly Chor Hin Chops. Okay. Tick-to-lick. That's fun to say. Tick-to-lick. Gar. Okay, that's not exciting. Tick-to-lick. 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 Yeah, that's legitimately. Oh, hello. Anomalocaris. Hey, it's like. Oh shoot, what is that? What is that Pokemon called? What is that Pokemon called, guys? Helicoprion. That totally. Is it Ariados? It's something. I know that there's a Pokemon that's based on that thing. Anorith! Yes, Anorith. Thank you. See, I don't know Pokemon at all. I can't even remember all of them. Okay, I'm actually kind of stumped about this. How do I even? Maybe I really do have to go up. Oh, I can dolphin jump! Not accurately, mind you, but maybe I can just surface and then climb over. Can I climb up? No, I cannot. Penguin Master says, guys, is it normal to be emotional for a shark? I mean, if the shark is your friend, then I would say there's nothing wrong with it. Slash, I've gotten emotional over sharks before. Oh, wait, wait, wait. This looks promising. Oh, bye! Bye, Dar! Thank you for coming! I have Pokemon, so I stayed for an extra second, but now I should really be going. Farewell stream. Perhaps we'll meet again in another stream. Yeah, man! Hope to see you soon. Thank you again. Well, I got a thing. Maybe. Oh, hello. That looks suspicious. Even the diving in this game is really gorgeous. Just a tree? It looks like it is just a tree. Okay, I'm really confused actually. Because normally we have that thing to disintegrate whatever's in our way, but we don't have that now. And I assume since the last time we saw that was in, like, the freaking area of death, we probably won't be able to rely on that anymore. That goes up there. Do I actually have to dolphin jump this? That sounds hard. There is something up there. I'm gonna try and dolphin diving this. It's a little hard to aim though, that's the only thing. No, that was a pathetic dolphin dive. But there is something up there. Oh, hello! I just had to go on the other side and breach the water. That's how you get up here. Ha, 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 ha. Ha, 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 that was really bad. Wolfman NCSU has dropped a generous tip into the tip jar. My goodness, Wolfman, thank you. Evening, Masay, this is an unexpected but welcome choice of his for stream tonight. Something calming is what I needed. With this extended weekend due to US President's Day, this will be a good way to start it. Have a good night and good swim. Hugs and heart. Aw, thanks, man. I appreciate that. Yeah, this was kind of something that I had in the wings for a little bit, and I've been wanting to play it. I just only got around to it right now. Ah, I see a shark in the background. But yeah, thank you so very much for your tip, and I'm glad that this relaxing stream could help with giving your weekend a good kickstart. I mean, to be fair though, half of it was stressing out and being like, why is everything the way it is? Not all of it was all that relaxing. Okay, well now I guess we can actually go on now. This is the most time I've spent in any one area, and it was mainly because I got lost. Ooh, there was something really big off in the distance. Assume something nice is gonna happen soon. Game underwater Grant Bow. Haha. Grant has dropped a tip into the tip jar. Thank you so much, Grant. Hey, Missy. Yes, I had to go there. You actually said Honu. I thought you said Whole Newt. Yes, Whole Newt. Whole Newt. That almost sounds like Newt as in the animal. Look at this giant turtle! Oh my god, it's like prehistoric. Everything here is prehistoric, to be fair. I like it. I'm gonna ride on it. I can't ride on it. Look! Oh, this guy can jet! He's like, hello. Hello, this is me. I can swim fast. I like how everything has different speeds for swimming. That's really nice. Also, are sharks the underwater version of dragons? Also, you're killing me with that humanity. Also, here's a joke. Masay in this game is not fish out of water. Thank you so much, Grant. I appreciate that so, so very much. I don't think sharks would be the underwater version of dragons. I feel like there might be something else that might fit that a little bit better. I can't think of it off the top of my head, but... Isn't there actually, like, something called a sea dragon or something like that? It's just water. Oh, okay. Here's a thing that we can interact with. There we go. Ooh. I guess we're going back up. Does this mean that we get to see pretty things again? Like bright and pretty things? Oh, we got deposited out into the top. Okay, climb up. So pretty. Oh my gosh, look at all this! Guys, look at this place! Can this be my house? Can this please be my house? I don't care if it's slightly inconvenient to get anywhere. I would love to be here. Look at this place. Do I have to dive? Oh, I see. We were trying to get into this. Holy moly, there is a Nessie down there. Look at that Loch Ness monster. Oh, let's go make new friends. Look, guys! Look, they're cool! Hello, let me grab onto you. Where did you go? Here you are. Yes! I'm literally just like hugging its neck. Holy crap, this is really, really cool. Can I control it? I can kind of control it. Oh no. No, I'm trying to influence it and it's just doing what it wants. I guess it's too big for that. Andrea says, Nessie friend! Oh, this is so neat. Okay, well, I'm gonna like go and find that thing. Because I saw a thing that we could interact with a little while back, but I got too excited about Nessie. Can I please live here? This would be so good. Giving light to this entire area. Oh, there's a little fountain spring over there. Let's do it. Let's get the thing. It's sounding a little bit more dark, and that's spooking me. I have had enough of dark areas. Grant, the shark friend, has dropped another tip into the tip jar. Thank you so much, Grant. Shark friend born February 17th, 2017. Died February 17th, 2017. Shark friend, I'm so sorry for your loss, Missy. Look at those. No, Missy, I was so sad and cried when something like this happens. Rest in peace, shark friend. Shark friend passed for a good cause. And look! He is honored everywhere. How many of these have we passed so far? We can spend time with Shark Friend by meditating on Shark Friend statue head. Ekenthold or Asenthold. Gar Ekenthold. Gyarados. Gyarados. Yeah, what is this thing? Dunkleosteus. I'm probably like butchering these so hard. Butchering them every single time. Wait, I wanna see what it says for Nessie. Where's Nessie? Oh, hello, giant wall. Nessie? No, it's one of these things again. What is the scientific name for Nessie? Because I'm just going to keep calling Nessie, Nessie. It's not going to give me Nessie. Come on. No? Oh. I went through the thing. Nah, it's not going to give it to me. Okay, well, there we go. Oh, Jonagiri has dropped a tip into the tip jar. Thank you so much, Jonagiri. Aloha, Mase. I hope the stream has been going swimmingly so far. Oh, ho, 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 ho. I'm glad I was able to make it before you finished. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Ha, ha, ha. I'm so sorry. You're so not sorry, man. You're so not sorry. Anyway, I hope things are going well and that you won't be eaten by a shark and stuff. Well, so far, the sharks have been kind of the source of a lot of friendships, so I assume we won't be eaten by a shark by the end of this. It seems like sharks are very close to me in this game. And there we go! Both of those, we can go through another door. Oh, I'm swinging in the opposite direction. Let's see. There we go. Guess it was in this direction. I guess we could just follow the water. Oh, here we go. It's right here. Bye, Nessie! Oh, LJIP1003 says, gotta go, Mase. This is a great first stream. Bye. Oh, this is your first stream? That's awesome. Thank you for coming. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope this went well for your very first stream. Thanks so much, man. You take care. Oh, man. Guys, I love this game. Darkman67 says, my, this looks way too relaxing. Kind of amazing that this is a game. This has been, aside from that one part, this has been so relaxing. It's just so nice to look at. I will probably just pick up this game and play it just for fun after the stream. Just to kind of like take my time and just play it and explore. Because I've been exploring a lot in the stream, but I feel like this is one of those games where you could find a new thing every time you play it. We going up. I'd imagine there's not too much water left to be had. Or is this like a gigantic pool up here? I see. Nope, there's no water here. Oh, there's water down there. Oh, I can jump down. Oh, I think I'm supposed to jump down. Nope, nothing there. So yeah, we jump down. Jump! I love the animation for jumping too. Like diving off. It's really nice and smooth looking. There we go. Yeah. Oh no, I missed one! Aw. The first one you miss is always the most devastating. More fishies. This is very green. I feel like we're swimming to like all of the old places that we've been to. Because look at this. This looks like the really orange place that we went through before. Holy crap, this is gorgeous. Oh my gosh, this is so gorgeous. I'm buying the soundtrack. Oh, where am I? Wait, this is the place that we kept getting warped to, isn't it? Oh no, maybe not. Wait, it looks like it though. Oh. Oh, hello, all of these fish. This is slightly disorienting. I can't see. Wow. Oh, there's a chain. Looks like I have to go up, though. Yeah, I have to follow this chain up. Oh, it goes up here. So I have to go and activate this thing here. The warped mind says this music is giving me chills. You and me both. You and me both. The crystal dragon says, as much as I don't want to go, I have to leave because I have a speech tournament in the morning. Bye-bye, everyone. Aw, bye! Thank you for coming! I hope you enjoyed swimming around and relaxing stream. Best of luck with your tournament! Look at this though! Look at this! Guys, why can't this place be real? I want this place to be real. Dropped a tip into the tip jar. Look at Massey enjoying the ocean life. No need to bribe with cookies or muffins, just the beautiful fish that she can swim with. So come join us and forget about those Team Magma or Team Skull fools. I mean, heck man, if Team Aqua's home base is like this, I don't need cookies for the rest of my life. That's a strong statement, but I mean, come on. Come on, this is like Can I live here? But thank you, Team Aqua. Your support is very much appreciated. Sharky! Shark friend is back! Look! Oh, and we're getting repaired too! Look! Shark friend healed us! And we pet him and it... Oh, where's he going? Shark friend, where you go? Gosh, okay, oh, whoa, this is, holy crap, shark friend, where are you taking me? That's like the dolphin jump to end all dolphin jumps? Where am I? Shark friend! Wait, we can ride shark friend, guys! How fast he can go! This is so. Oh! Hi! We're doing it! Sharky and I are getting revenge on these stupid bomb things! Oh my gosh! Smash them! Smash them all! Oh, it's so crazy. Oh, smashing more! This is what they get for killing Sharky and blowing me up a billion times, but Sharky was more important. Look at that! Oh. Look at all this. Look at the turtle! I need the song. This song is a requirement for life. We could Sharky jump! Holy crap, that's actually a really wicked jump. Myohilo says, I'm being flooded with wonder right now. You and me both. Oh, I guess we can't go up there. I thought we could dolphin jump up there. But I guess that was the way we came, so... satisfying thing ever. After all that pain and heartache that stupid thing put me through, and after it blew up in Sharky's face, sharks. Hello, friends. Red the Night. This is on Steam, PS4, and Xbox One. I'm currently playing on Steam. Oh, look! We have to dolphin jump for that one! Oh, I like how the fish dolphin jump out to kind of show you that you can do that. That's really clever and really subtle. Oh my gosh. The fish dolphin jumping with us. Okay. Here we go. I suck. Okay, let's try this again. Jumping out of the water on the back of a whale. Bye bye, friend. Okay, let's go back to Sharky though. Whales are jumping everywhere. Hello, Sharky. Sharky wouldn't fit in here. But we still have nice music, so I assume it'll... Oh. Sharky's with us. But hello. Oh. It's not a threat anymore. Getting those chills. I'm getting those chills. Everything's growing again. Sharky from the distance too. That's cool. Holy crap. Oh, I can get the shell too. Hello. I assume that you can find shells everywhere, and I don't doubt that I missed a ton of them, but I guess that gives it a lot more replayability, even though I would play this game just for the sake of playing it. Oh, wow. The Journey team really knows how to rock a game like this. They really know how to play up that atmosphere. The Creative Penguin says, I'm gonna get this game ASAP. Yeah, guys, if you want to get this game, please do. This game, even if you watch from start to finish, I feel like this is a game that you could just play on your own and get the same experience. Like, your own unique experience, because you would be exploring it on your own. And I'm sure there's a lot of little details that I haven't even looked at, you know? I'm sure there's a ton of little places and little things that I haven't looked at or picked up and things like that. So if you can get this game, definitely do. And Villain, I love you. Villain, thank you so much for gifting me this game. Because holy moly, this was right up my alley. I love this so much. Reviani says, I just remembered I already have this game. To my Steam page! PantherWolf72 has dropped the tip into the tip jar. Thank you so much, PantherWolf. Rain, mistake, give the historical significance of these ruins. Sorry, it was too ideal. Also, some things in Umzu, like the giant turtle, the Anomalocaris, and Elasmosar, are all reminders to a video game series that I love. Any guesses, Masay? I actually have no idea. I don't remember what the Anomalosaurus or Elasmosar are. There were a lot of, like, really complicated names, and I was like, oh, this is what this is, and this is what this is. That's essentially how I was going about with the names, but that poor fish just got devoured on screen right in front of the camera. But thank you so much, Panther Wolf. I really do appreciate that. And yeah, Yoshi lover, I did get to yours, but thank you so much all the same. I really do appreciate it. Oh, wait a second, I think it actually... No, I didn't get to yours. I think it bumped down just as I was going just as I was trying to catch up. So, Yoshi Lover 46 has dropped a tip into the tip jar and says, "Hey, Masei, how are you doing today? Hopefully you're liking deep sea diving. I'm loving the game too. Hopefully you got my ping on the Discord, but if not, I finally have my tribute video uploaded. Have a good night." Oh, thanks, man. Thanks, man, and thanks for reminding me to, like, find your tip. I just checked it, and I was like, oh, yeah, that... I guess the window bumped it down a little bit too quickly. But thank you very, very much. Oh, look! We can meditate. Oh, we can find things to meditate about. So we have to, like, find all of the areas to see all of the meditation things in the menu. So there's your replay value right there, too. Oh, look at this. Coral trout. So every time we uncovered one of those shark statue things, we unlocked one of these meditation panels. That's super cool. Oh, main menu. And then I guess you can go into chapters. Yeah, look! You can just, like, go to the different parts of the game and just explore it from there. Screw this one! This one sucks! This one sucks! Howloth! Yeah, definitely buy the soundtrack! Like, the soundtrack goes really well with the game, but if you just like the music, then go for it. It is sold separately. It's $5 for the soundtrack. So heavily, heavily encouraging you to go and check that out. And also, Danny has resubscribed for the third month. Thank you so much, Danny. Enjoy your double bananas. I really do appreciate it. Saiju-san says, first I buy the BBBBBBBB soundtrack, and now this. Yeah. Yeah. Have some good music going around, you know? Oh, man. Yep. I'm really happy that we did this. I'm so, so happy. Alright, but all good things must come to an end. I guess this is gonna end up being, like, a shorter stream due to the shorter game, but holy moly, what a journey it was. Ha 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 ha, ha 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 ha, journey, get it? Because the people who made this game also made the journey game, okay. Aw, Xeno600, I'm so sorry. Yeah, the stream is just about wrapping up. But please, if you have some time, definitely go into the VOD and check it out after we're done. At least, like, scroll through a few parts of the game, because this game is so gorgeous. If not, just pick up Abzu on its own. If you like atmosphere and if you like water or like ocean life, then this you will get a huge kick out of this game. Yahagi Shinotsu says, I wish I could tip you, but I just bought Otakon tickets. So thank you, Masei, for be the one bright light in the start time. Please don't like feel obligated or anything. Enjoy Otakon. Have enough fun for me too. I wish I could go to Otakon. But thank you so much for coming here and watching. That is so much support in and of itself. You have no idea. Xeno, Abzu is PS4, Xbox One, and Steam. I am playing it on Steam. Mama Nella's here. Love the ocean. Thank you, Masei. Thank you, Mom, for coming and swinging by. Oh, you didn't see any of the game, so you can play it surprisingly. Yeah, you would love this. This game was wild. It was so wild. I loved it. Nitro Luna Star says, I am noticing that your Friday night streams are the most unique streams. Huh. I never noticed that. Interesting. Maybe I can start making that a thing that we try new things on the occasional Friday. Panther Wolf, I love the whales. The whales were super cool. Also the huge schools of fish. Grand Spectre has dropped a tip into the tip jar. Thank you so much, Grand Spectre. Jonagiri has also dropped a tip into the tip jar. I didn't know what to expect, but wow, the feels are real. Just take my money. Oh, thank you so much, Jonathan. You are too sweet, and I'm glad you enjoyed the stream. I know, I was the same way, because I went into this blind, and I had no idea what was coming. I had no clue what to expect from this game. I was just like, oh yeah, it's ocean. I love the ocean. Let's give this a go. I mean, like, Villain gifted it to me, and I was like, this looks like right up my alley, and I wow. It completely blew me out of the water. Ha, 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 ha. And Game Boss Grant has dropped another tip into the tip jar. Thank you so, so much, Grant. This game is so aquatic amazing. I am convinced that this game is worth getting. Also, Shark Friend is back. Yay, you get your revenge on bombs. Also, I am shipping Masei X Dunben, or should I say I am fishing them? Ha 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 ha. This is the greatest relaxing stream. Awesome, awesome. Thank you so very much for your tip, and I'm glad you're convinced in the fact that this game is very much worth getting. Oh boy. Okay, so I will poke around for someone to raid. So we can do a quick Q&A while I'm getting this together. Again, no promises on whether or not we will, but you know, the usual. If I find someone, great. If not, then oh well. We will do a raid some other time. But I would like to do a hashtag Shark Friend. I would love to do that. Because Shark Friend should live on. Mama Nella has resubscribed for the fourth month. Mom, thank you very much. Big hugs to Mom. Mom is the best, sweetheart. Jonathan is asking, what is your favorite sea animal? I mean, I guess, I feel like terribly generic saying this, but I like dolphins. Dolphins really fascinate me and how smart they are and their behavioral patterns. And just, I love to read up and watch documentaries about how we keep testing the limits of their intelligence and how smart they actually are. So beyond them just being cool and cute and stuff like that, I really like the idea of just their intelligence capacity. Wario Barker is asking, yeah, don't remember if you mentioned it, but have you played Journey? I have played a little bit of Journey. I never finished it, so that might be something we can look into after a while. I would be totally into making a Journey stream. It's not something I immediately like thought of, but I mean I'm down. Oh, Shiro, no, I have not seen it. I've not seen it. Ping me and remind me. Thank you for the reminder, though. Starflame34 is asking, hey, Masei, have you played Ori and the Blind Forest? No, I have not. But I have it, and I am very interested in playing it. The previews for it look absolutely amazing and just gorgeous. They look completely gorgeous, and I am very interested in it. I heard it's a very feelsy game, too, so right up my alley again. Dirt Dog is saying Journey and Ori would be some cool streams, I think. I can imagine Masood just squealing at how cute Ori is. Okay, here's the main thing that is preventing me from streaming Ori. The things that I do on stream are things that I likely wouldn't put on my YouTube channel, and just from looking at Ori, I feel like that might be something that I would do a proper series on. You know what I mean? So it's like, it's one of those things where I would feel weird if I did a stream and then did a proper series on it. So we'll see on that. Bye, Dream Course Kibi. Thank you for coming. Pachi is asking, do you have any plans for another blind Let's Play? Oh ho ho! Funny you should say that! That's all I'll say. I'll leave it at that. Thumbs up. Sorry. Oh, Penguin Master is asking, can you play Roblox Retail Tycoon for the next live stream? I don't know anything about Roblox, so I'm not like inherently against it, but I'd like to know, like, I'd have to like look into it and then kind of like fit it in there, because even though I've had Abzu, like, Velen, when did you gift this to me? I think it was back in like September, but I only got around to streaming it now. It's just, if I'm not sure about a game and I don't know exactly what it is, then I'm a little more hesitant to jump on it. But this one seemed like calm enough and nice enough that I would actually like really get into it. Yeah, Villain gifted me Abzu during Christmas. So that gives you a good idea of how long it took me to actually get to it. But thank you so much again, girl. Thank you. I'm so glad that I actually got to playing this. Saiji Sun is asking, do you have any art tips for pencil crayon shading? Not, like, I wish I did have some. Like, I wish I had some tips for you, because I would love to give those tips to myself. I'm not the best with colored pencils or, like, crayons. Kudorisu Pachi is asking another Let's Play question. Would you consider playing a game and asking for viewer input a bit like Emil did for Animal Crossing? I mean, that largely depends on the game. That super, super duper depends on whatever game we're going to be playing. So I can't say that I will, but it's not something I'm closed off to. It's just when you start doing that, it becomes a little bit more of a struggle with organization and like asking and like timing asking for input versus like actually putting the episode out. So that's a little bit up in the air. PizzaKing405 is asking, out of every Chibi-Masei costume, which one is your favorite? Ezlo, because, or not Ezlo, but Minish Cat, because the Ezlo hat just, like, that took me so long to actually put together. that was a nightmare to put together and, like, try to make it work. And it turned out a lot better than I thought it would have. Okay, I think we're gonna skip out on the stream tonight because I can't quite find anyone to really raid. Oh, skip out on the stream? No, skip out on the raid tonight. Blah. Sorry, I was reading something and I read the word, like, I read the word stream and it just came out as stream. But, yeah, I think we're gonna skip out on the raid tonight. But we got, like, a kind of an extra long Q&A just to replace it. So we can take, like, two, like, maybe three more questions and then we'll call it there. Shush, Mayo! Shush, don't pick on my word choice. I see you. Yoshi Lover has dropped a tip into the tip jar and says, "Hey, Masei, it's Yoshi again, and is submitting questions for the Q&A. I see you bypassing that chat, man. I see you doing that. It's okay. My favorite food is lasagna, and my favorite game to play on stream is probably Stardew Valley, just because it's really chill and really fun. So... thanks again, and see you in Discord soon. Thank you for so much for your tips and for coming out to watch. I really do appreciate that. Those don't count for the last, like, three questions that we're gonna take. I'm just catching up on messages on the Streamlabs. Oh, Dirt Dog is asking, since we played an ocean-based game, here's my question: favorite island in Hawaii? I've actually only ever been on Oahu. I've heard good things about the other islands. I've heard that Kauai is, like, super pretty and it has more forests and jungles and crap on it. But Hawaii has more beaches because it's, like, one of the older islands. Oh, is she streaming? Let me poke around. I'll confirm that. Hold up. No, Madame Wario is hosting someone. She's not actually streaming right now. ZeldaFan128 is asking, where would you most like to go? This sounds like extremely weeaboo, but I would love to go to Japan someday. I mean, I'm part Japanese. I would like to see, like, where my roots come from. Someday! Someday. Okay, I'll do one more question. One more good question. I'll just kind of keep an eye on it. But PantherWolf72 has dropped another tip into the tip jar. Thank you so much, Panther. I've yet to make a joke, so here I go. What do you use to cut an ocean in half? A seesaw. Ha, 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 ha. Also, who's your favorite Tales of Symphonia character as of your current point in the story? Mine would have to be Prisea. That's hard. I like Sheena. I like a lot of them, a whole lot, so it's hard for me to pick. Maybe Rain. I don't know. One of the two. I'm trying to pick a question that I can actually answer with a definitive answer, so the last one isn't, like, I don't know. And Max Starblazer has resubscribed for the third month. Max, thank you, Max. Big hugs, man. I hope you enjoy your double bananas. I really do appreciate it. High five. Let's catch up soon. Serious times, though. Serious times. Oh, a brief vacation story? That's like an extremely extended, like, question, though. It has to be relevant for me to tell stories. I would tell a story otherwise, but, like, I can't just think of travel stories off the top of my head. Aw, oh, bye, Andrea. Thank you for coming. Have a good rest. Okay, yay! Okay, here's a really solid one that I can answer really fast and know what I want. Metroid Guardian is asking me, if you could have any superpower, what would it be? I would want to have painless shape-shifting powers. That would be, like, the coolest thing. Like, people say, like, oh, I would take invisibility. Well, guess what? If you transform into a flea temporarily, you would be pretty much invisible, right? You would be pretty much invisible, and then you could turn into a bird and freaking fly to wherever you need to go and skip all of that traffic. No more roads, no more anything like that. You could just like turn into whatever you want and have things be super convenient. Yeah, Magus Andrus is highlighting the keyword painless. That is the keyword, because I've seen shape-shifting powers in like movies and anime and crap like that where it looks super painful, where every time they morph into something it's like they freaking shriek in agony, and I'm like, no, that's not for me. Just one of those like super magical like puff of smoke type shape-shifting or something. That would be super cool. And, like, I would never have to be something of prey, too. I could be, like, a freaking gigantic eagle or something and be like, yeah, ain't nobody gonna hunt me down, except maybe someone with a gun or something. But, I mean, don't hunt eagles, guys. Hunting eagles is bad and illegal. Bye, Kitsu. Thank you for coming. Yeah, Eevee Master has the right idea. Like, Amethyst shape-shifting. Exactly like that. Except maybe without my face being a prominent portion of the shape-shifting. It would have to be, like, an actual, like, animal, like, actually look like whatever I'm turning into. Ha ha, everyone's saying illegal. Ha ha. Aw, Lazy Gamer says, gotta come and say had a long, rough day at work, but I had to stay awake for the stream and my favorite gamer. Have a great night. Aw, have a great night too. Thank you for coming. I'm sorry I kept you up. Alright, guys, I think we're gonna go ahead and wrap up there because it is getting a little bit late. This actually turned out to be a decent-sized stream, so that was fun. That was super fun. Thank you all so very much for tuning into Abzu. I'm going to play this more on my own time just for the funsies, because I'd imagine there's a lot of stuff I haven't seen yet, so I'm excited to play this game again. I really want to just play it right now more. Alright, have a good evening, guys, or night, or day, or morning, whatever it might be in the part of the world that you are. Bye, everyone! Have a good night! And by the way, Shark Friend is always your friend. All right. Bye, everyone. Good night. Thank you for coming.